very crisp Friday evening here in Seattle as Mariner fans excited about their ball club this year, making their way into T-Mobile Park to see this man right here, Robbie Ray, make his first start of the season as we welcome you to Mariner Baseball. Dave Sims, Mike Flowers, Root Sports Crew on hand here this evening, game two of the season. And hopefully this is the first of about 35 starts for Robbie Ray. Let's take a look at the lineups that Robbie will face.